Hello, boys and girls. Here's another one of my random little tower of gun hideaway sneaky plays. I should be editing Seeker right now, but I'm taking a little break. And I decided to record because I have a neat new gun. As I've noticed before, the game opens up whole new world of options and items and doodads. The longer you play, increasing chaos, increasing complexity, increasing opportunities. So yes, I have this neat gun. It's a purchasable item. Also, I have a special button, which I think is basically like a preserve button, because when I pushed it, text roar appeared. Oh, there's a dude out there. What I don't have, however, is added jumps. I do have added jump height. Whee! Secret. But so many secrets in battlements require jumping. So, for example, I can't get to that item, I don't think. Oh, and it is extra jump, isn't it? So it is. Fuck. Okay, because I have such a neat gun, let's try this. Okay, so special button does not help with jumping. That's a bummer. It's a true bummer, but... Oh. Also, with my neat gun, I missed the door. How quaint. Okay, this is just normal noclip. I think there might be a secret outside the area. In one of the recorded sessions, I found a platform underneath the level. Although, I think it's all covered up here, isn't it? Oh yeah, there's a platform there. It's probably a secret. Super handy gun. It's super handy. So I have... Whoa! Heyo! I have a shitload of health. Also super helpful. Which means I can run around with a bit more reckless abandon. Do we have... Okay, we have one more. I'm not sure what the purple goop does. Is this the one that obstructs your movement? Or is this one also... explosive and such. Ah, don't go away! Oof. Right, secret check. So right now I'm basically limited to the behind the wall secrets. I can see that there's an item up there. Oh no, over there. Which I can't get to. Right then, let's carry on. Oh, is this the boss one already? No, not yet. I know it is. Oh fuck, these are the guys that I lost to last time because I don't know how to fight them, and I thought that standing on a solid object was a sound strategy. Spoiler, it wasn't. So let's just keep moving and keep shooting. Neat gun is a huge help. I jumps. I should have rationed my shit better. I should have kept moving like I am now. So there's two of them. How do I know which one has taken a hit? I mean, will I? Four. Just keep my projectiles flying straight above the ground. Jump that, bitch. What's that? Item gun mod. If I take this, okay. I like this one better. Spread thingy. Let's see, so if I take this weapon mod seek. No, I like spread. If you have spread, then you don't have to seek now, do you? Oh, and I think my health is maxed out. We have a secret here? Indeed we do! Oh, a mystery also! Let's see... Oh shit! I think I'm, like, below minimum with armor now. I know what level this is! Have to be careful not to shoot anything. But also, let's take time to find all secrets. This is the second time I have entered the Hugbot Alley. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a secret up there. Also, when they bump into each other when they spawn, they can actually get killed. Which is so sad. Let's find those secrets. I'm stuck on something. Why? Hello! Ah, that's where the turrets come out. Yeah, that hole there. I wonder if it's accessible. So what do we have down there? Uh-oh, somebody's on Skype, uh-oh. I cannot right now. Secret? Nope, just clipping. Aha! Ah, I believe this secret was the same the last time I was here. Some of the sort of built-in secrets remain throughout the game. Woo! Do we have anybody here? Nope. So let's shoot around. I wonder if you have like jump, very high jumps, or flying, will you be able to find something here. Because this totally looks like some place where I would put a secret. Pew, pew, pew. Wait, what's happening? Guys, 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 they bump into each other. It's dangerous. Check the nice corners. Oh, yes! Yes! Even one such jump. Yes, I'm gonna take flying even if it dooms me, because I want to get all the secrets. Guys. Alright, I'm gonna pause for a second and see what this hype thing is about. Yes. So Nox announcing the imminent arrival of some hardware. I wonder if there's something up there. I don't want to use up the flight though, not right now. Actually, let's see, how far does this thingy go? Yeah, the pipe is inside the force field, so no use using up the flight. Swoosh! Oh, so I missed one secret, okay. Logistics? Or is it the... Is it the final level? I can't tell. Business props, like computers! I see health. I see item. Let's fill the room with deadly projectiles before diving in. Shit. Of course, the thing with this, with these bombers is that they explode anyway, whether you shoot them or not, I think. Like they're on a timer, if I understand correctly. What's this? Item. I don't want items. I like what I have. Is there anything even on there? That's the gamble right now. Do I use up the flight item now? No. I will skip this. What potential secret? Woohoo! The guns. The nice thing about this particular gun mod coupled with high level is that the bigger buggers, like, I don't know, tanks and such, only take one or two shots. What's that? I think it's item thingy. Embedded in the floor. Yeah, so it is. Oh, I think I'm maxed out, so shouldn't spend on that. Okay, stay clear of that one. Now let's start exploring. Whoa! Don't you die on me! Is this an item? Yeah, I don't remember what it did. I'm gonna keep my wing. Hello! Yoink! So, item, do not want. Let's go back to the main entrance. I was just wondering why was my speed so low, because I had totally picked up some speed enhancements already. Okay, so I need to go there and there and there. Jumping cube in the middle seems suspicious. Entirely sure. Oh, okay. I think that floor doesn't hold. No, that's a solid floor. I mean, ceiling, whatever. One thing I'm not sure is whether shit will bounce or where shit will bounce. I mean, I have found a secret prior in such a way that there is a bad guy shooting at me from behind a false wall. Oh, that's okay, now I get it. That's the next door, not the current door. So, where do I need to start? Okay, good enough. Carry on. Oh, I hate these guys with their plasma balls and shit. Like this. Shit. Fuck you. Ding, 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 ding. See a secret up there. Okay, don't do that. Come on, why don't Don't you die already? Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna groan that it didn't drop much, but it took some time to get to the ground. Goody. There's a jumping thing at the end. I think there's also an elevator. Elevator and or jumping thingy. Shit, I picked up difficulty boost. Not good, not good. And is still at level 5, that's good. That means I can still pick up shit. Oh yes! That little platform up there. Yeah, I'm gonna use the wing now. But I need to. Oh, hello. I noticed that picking up health doodads doesn't increase health all that much anymore. I'm guessing that's like, that's the sign that my health overall is so abundant or so high that it doesn't make much difference. I don't know how to translate that into points or anything, but it's just a sort of proportional guess. chaotic. Okay, I need health soon. Fast. A lot of health. All at once. No. Okay, this is part of the boss room. Can't spread totally helps against these fuckers, the flying fucks. Yes, I do. basically, I need a buttload of health to offset some of this damage. Good start. More health, please. Oh shit, there's still one of those around. Who else? Oh, there's a whole lot of fuckers up there still. Ah, shit! Killed by the cube. Ooh, I was going after a jump. Oh well, this has been today's session. It went pretty well until I picked up that one. Also, yeah. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I might do another one, maybe. But it's that. Yeah, so... Bye.